Hi, this is William Hawkins from the PIX4D training team, and in this video, we will select a region of interest to reduce the extent of outputs generated for a project, speed up the processing, or even create sharper outputs. The region of interest can be used to restrain the processing and can be valuable for different key aspects, such as optimizing the required storage of a project, increase the processing speed of a project, reducing the required hardware needed for processing a project, creating better outputs with sharper edges, generate results for a restricted area of the project by excluding the surroundings of the area of interest, for example, due to oblique imagery. Let's get started. To begin drawing the region of interest, you must be in the 2D view. On the menu bar, click View, Switch to 2D, use Shortcut 2, or click the 2D button at the top of the screen. Then on the menu bar, click Tools, Region of Interest, use the shortcut O, or select the Region of Interest tool in the toolbar. To draw a region of interest in the 2D view, left-click to place the first vertex. Add additional vertices with each additional left-click. Right-click for the last vertex to close the polygon. Click File, Save to save the region of interest in the project. To edit a vertex, click on the region of interest to activate it, and then click and drag a vertex to a new position. To add a new vertex, click on the region of interest to activate it, then left-click on the polygon to add the new vertex. You may remove an individual vertex by left-clicking on the specific vertex to select it and pressing the Delete key on the keyboard. Click outside the region of interest to accept any modifications. You can click the Escape key to cancel the creation of a region of interest or highlight the region and press the Delete key. You may draw a region of interest at any stage of processing. It is recommended to add it before the Calibrate or Densify step in order to have an immediate effect. Adding a region of interest after the Densify step requires reprocessing to have an impact on the results. More information about the region of interest is available in the support documentation. Please remember that only one region of interest per project can be drawn, and it is recommended to exclude areas of low overlap that could affect the results. We hope that this tutorial was helpful. See you in another video.